last year we were the ones who won the trip to Napa. This is our second year in a row at the Suitcase Party, and we couldn't be more excited.
It's one of the only parties where you arrive with your suitcase ready to go, because tonight, hopefully us, we'll be one of the lucky winners to get on that jet over there and fly off to some fantastic destination.
Yes, indeed, we have a winner. Steve. Congratulations to you. You've suddenly made lots of friends. You are the lucky six to go to Zihuatanejo tonight.
Obviously, it's a lot of fun to get together with some friends and a suitcase and not know where you're going to go to that night. But the main reason we're here is to support a phenomenal charity that supports kids in a special area called Ramparts with after-school programs.
For nearly 25 years, Heart of Los Angeles has been giving at-risk and underserved kids in this community a chance to really be the best that they can be by offering free after-school academic arts and athletic programs. We're so excited that the Suitcase Party has partnered with us to make dreams become true for a lot of the kids that are in this city. As a matter of fact, over 2,500 kids.
The whole idea is to bring together a wonderful group of people who enjoy the finer things of life, but also giving back in a really big way.